something's happening at the cracks at the moment, which is a little bit interesting, but we'll figure out what it's doing. This is Thera, I believe, saying that's okay.
And so it was said that if the pillars of the world shall fall, darkness will descend upon all that lives. From the Book of the Dark.
Because it's very dark.
Man did not heed this warning.
And then we have this little bit.
The sacred cosmic...
We'll just skip past it. Later on I'll play it fully. But guys, before there was a caption in a little bit here. Now when you button over stuff, the buttons, the eyes glow. Yeah, I know. It's a little bit creepy. It's not just you. New game. We have our gods that we pick. We unlock gods, so... Ridge level 3 or... Random unlock. Okay. So, come level 3 here. I start with human stage. Directly as he levels up, he gets more. I'm gonna go with you. So, this is the dual goddess of morning and evening stars, the Aurora, the guardian of the world-devouring hounds. My goal? We'll call him Smile. When the darkness came, you chose to fall down from the skies and use that what power you had left to protect your worshippers. Now the sun is back and only a few of your people remain, hungry, weakened, and scared. It's time to rise up, whip your men and women into shape, and have them fight for their future. Craftsman gathers the warriors. We're probably going to be warriors. You look cool. Kind of awesome, the three bases, but there's only one. We're going to go gatherers, we're going to go... Okay, there's four world types, we're going to go small. And there's only one different. So that'll be fun. Okay. So what does... come back. Okay, so our first bit is... I'm a deity. Yay. I don't know what this person... Explore your village, check every tree to see your stocks. Set your people to gather food and fuel. We need wood, okay. Without food, your people will starve. Without fuel, they will not craft or even heal. There's healing and crafting as well. Gather food and fuel in the village. Select a party to the mount. I will wait for your people outside the village. I've marked this map with blue question marks. They will see where I am. Got 1 XP. Woohoo. So he lives in this little towery thing. Zoom out quite a way. Zoom in quite a way as well. This is our people. Go we gather. Characters. Okay, we're gonna send Matey. Can we okay, this is Tassels. Do we have a maximum amount of work, maybe? Regular wood. Okay, we're gonna send... Okay, so that's gonna take one time. Can I send multiple people? No, just one. I want 10 wood, just for fun. You can send it for infinity, but that's okay. Vegetables are good as well. Show you who you were. 10 veg. Straw maybe as well. We'll send you out as well. So maybe we'll go for 5. It'll take a little bit of time. I should get those two guys back at the same time. Catalyst. Okay. Now we're either fiber or leather. Let's go fiber. We have more of it. And I need a primary thing. Meals. I will need vegetables as well then, okay. I can stop clusters. I will need more food as well. Just have some special stuff. Oh, I need more, okay, never mind. Get a new expedition. Yeah. Who are you people? Ah, okay. So, are these scripted already? Mainly go with the pig. Nope, you've already got stuff. You don't have anything that's give you the sword. Creepy what a doll. Okay. Creepy what a doll. Okay, next WSD. Yep. Maxwell? Yep. Oh, there we go. Select these guys. Sandstone, yellowish rock, oh, okay, it's actually, okay, large. And this is a gemstone. It's just big. Yeah, take room. Yeah, I've got that. Can't send them all off together. Okay. Crit group. No supplies. Okay. I would like it all in time units, guys. Grow up one day, okay? Okay. You guys can camp. Ah, okay, so there's only a set amount of walking that you can do. Try and raid that, okay. Research. Oh, look, okay, there's how much research we have. This is our actual research. So this is wood, this is duck. These are all gatherable stuff. That research thing was more vegetables and this kind of stuff, so we're gonna try and grab that, and yeah, it unlocks this bit here as well, okay. So, please, no. What's this? This is logbook, handy. Our main town. Okay, this is new expedition. Yep. rat. There you go, 5 skull things. Can I send you to... okay, we're gonna try and attack. sure. I'm running, guys. Let's go home. So these are per turn, right? I think that's how it actually works. Okay, so these guys will be gathering. So this guy, I have vegetables, I have crafting. I've started already, man. Okay. Thank you, intern. Yep, I am. Oh. Okay. Oh, shoot. What's that over there? It's like a giant beehive thing. Okay, turn home, guys. Can I... Oh, I've lost sight. Okay. Join. Can you guys... Can I heal you? You're actually pretty awesome. So you're probably going to die. One of those games, guys. Okay, you're defensive-ish. Back. Oh, okay, that's wrong. Oh, they've all got their own little things. Okay, so you're good at crafting, you're good at gathering. So, spell them. Spell them. You're apparently awesome. Yeah, you can do that. Okay, close. Now, did you complete that? Okay, now, these guys, you're all healed. Awesome. Good job. Happy days. New expedition. You have to go. Isabel, I don't know who you are. You're a craftsman. Gatherer. We'll send three out. Send you as well. I'm gonna go see what rats again. Okay, we're gonna... Crows, okay. Order resolve. We've beaten them. Small hive, okay, they're hives. And we have crafts. Are you a craftsman? You're a gatherer. I would like it if they had like a little bit here showing what their primary thing is. So let's just maybe make you infinity, right? That's going to take 60 times, no. Mm-hmm. 15 turns I think will be okay. It'll maybe allow us extra stuff. Crafting tools. We'll put one of those in. I need 5, okay. Let's throw you there. That's going to take 5 turns. No one's gathering wood. My main lady, you're going to be gathering wood. Okay, so we're gathering everything extra. That's good. No extra stuff. Can I get you to move forward? No. Winds, no, just, oh, bugger. Okay. Well, I gained... soul, I guess. Rat lair. Bees. Auto resolve because we can stumble around. Okay. We beat them. Fish, yep, okay. Okay, one of your people has particular talent for teaching. Kids and adults alike find it easy to learn from them. It's just about general teaching about folk knowledge. Awesome. Ha. Bloody hell. Okay, you run back home. Run. So maybe our first two attempts wasn't a success. Okay. But... You're now dead. You're close to dead. Well, it's because I don't have enough production, right? Forever. mission. You, on your own. Gather bone. Okay, so we now have okay, ghost of Hangman has seen his appeal of 20 people's dreams. People have come, seen coming, always from the same direction, returning now several hours up from Baltic. Yeah, your people are uneasy every night, become cursed. Scout soon mark possible location for ghost's home. Okay, so the Hangman is down here. So that's probably... Can I build this up at all? So I have resources. Okay. Join. Okay, so gathering people are gathering. Maybe not gathering people, but you know what I mean. Okay, so we have that. Can't expand a town, I don't think. Sure, 8. Town. You're a craftsman. I guess he would be the best guy really for structure. You are probably going to be suitable for tools. Getting that, and I'm getting this, and getting that. Strength. Hello, crows. So with the town. I don't have that crossbow guy. Okay, just sitting over there. Get rid of that. There we go. I can own you quickly. Kill. 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 That is awesome. Yes, that was out of play. That's actually kind of awesome. So, how much money do you got left? It's two-handed, okay, got it. That'll give a bit of extra stuff. That unlocks a heck of a lot of stuff. What is this? Starvation. Oh, shoot. Okay. I'm gonna go. We'll see you guys later.